Hello everybody, today we are going to explain a new chapter which is trigonometry 2. First of all, you have to know some prerequisites about directed angles, direct orthonormal system, trigonometric circle, and some already explained ideas. As you see, this is a trigonometric circle. The center of the circle is the origin of the orthonormal system O00. A is an extremity. The trigonometric circle has a property which is the radius is equal to 1. So, as you see, OA equals ON equals OM equals 1. The point M makes an angle A with the x-axis. The x-axis is usually represented by the cosine, and the sine axis is the y-axis. So, the point M takes the coordinate of cosine A, sine A. Also, the point N makes an angle B with the x-axis. So, the point N have the coordinates of cosine B and sine B. And the angle between the two vectors, ON, OM, is the difference between the two angles, which is the angle A minus B. Now, we want to derive the cosine of the angle A minus B. Using scalar product, we find these two vectors, OM and ON, by cosine A sine A and cosine B sine B. So, we have to find the formula of cosine A minus B using the dot product. The first formula for the dot product is the magnitude of the vector OM multiplied by the magnitude of the vector ON multiplied by cosine the angle equals 1 times 1 times cosine the angle MON, which we already said that it is the angle A minus B. Another formula, which is XX prime plus YY prime, which is equal to cosine A cosine B plus sine A sine B. So we get the formula cosine A minus B, which is equal to cosine A cosine B plus sine A sine B. We can use this formula to calculate the cosine of a non-remarkable angle as pi over 12, which is 15 degrees. So cosine pi over 12 equals cosine pi over 4 minus pi over 6, 45 minus 30. The remarkable angles that you know are 0, pi over 3, pi over 4, pi over 6, pi, 3 pi over 2, 2 pi. We apply the above formula, cosine pi over 4, cosine pi over 6, plus sine pi over 4, sine pi over 6, and use the calculator to calculate this, the value of the cosine pi over 12, which is radical 6 plus radical 2 over 2. Using the above formula, we can derive cosine A plus B by just replacing B by minus minus B. And you complete to get cosine A cosine minus B plus sine A sine minus B. The cosine of minus B equals cosine B, but the sine of minus B equals minus sine B. And so we get cosine A plus B equals cosine A cosine B minus sine A sine B. Also, you can use this formula to calculate the cosine of 5 pi over 12, which is 75 degrees, using cosine A plus B. So cosine pi over 4 plus pi over 6. Apply the above formula and use the calculator to get the result, which is radical 6 minus radical 2 over 2. Thanks for listening.